Mia, I think, has surprised us both. She was really keen to eat the porridge.
Like most things, she picks up, puts in her mouth, and luckily the spoon with the food on the end was no different.